sales. We see a very similar pattern. Improvement? Yes. Is it where we want to be? No. Well, today we have Kay showing. Now, before we go to a bigger chart, improvement in jobs, we've had some improvement in GDP, or some improvement in housing. Of course, that's a good thing. But let's take our politics and toss it out and really look at what we have. Now, if we start out, let's look at the chart going back to 2004 new home sales. Now, let's look at that chart. That's improvement. It's still not where we were before the crisis. Look at existing composite, non-season adjusted, just for 2012. Wow, looks pretty good. But the point of this is to step back now and let